Alright, so here's what I got going on. I got the headlights with the high beams turned on. I depinned this one here. Depinned the high beam connector and the ground off of it. But when I do, I touch this one here to this connector, it'll work. Take it off. Touch it again, and it works. But when I go and turn off the headlights, headlights are off. When I go to do it again, I'll touch onto it, just so you can see. I got full power going to it. Nothing happens. And it is turned on.